All right. Let's try it.
What the hell is this place? Is it abandoned?
Hello? Alex, Julia! Are you guys here?
I just want to know what happened to my brother. He was trying to help us, to get help, but he doesn't know anything about boats or sailing. I just hope he's alive, that he's okay. God, we should have never split up.
That's it. Game over. You're done. For now, at least. You could always try again, see if you can't do better next time around. Not a bad effort. Some lived, some died. All your fault. Things got a little heated at the end there, didn't they? It's all about decisions, isn't it? Decisions made in a hurry, in a panic, made with the heart instead of the head, or vice versa. Sometimes those decisions take a long time to have repercussions. But there are repercussions. There are always repercussions. Till we meet again, maybe in Little Hope, maybe somewhere else. But be certain, we will meet again. It's inevitable.
Won't you spare me over till another year? 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 Oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over till another year? Well, what is this that I can't see with ice cold hands digging holes?
I just saw someone in the woods.
Whoever it was, they're gone.
Okay, very good. Who's there?
I fashioned her with my own hand.